twisted wings and clouds unfold the great gate between who fell and makes darkened shadows over pointed spires. Little children point and sing, little children run and dance. Over there the setting sun, over there the setting sun. Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London. And under that, the silent stars, under they, the weeping sky, under her, the laughing world, balance sits in western part, and piles spare spares in his gabled room. Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London. Great anarch and monarch of naught, the flight of Lucifer over London. My little grandson, wrinkled sun forehead, all tiny blue pain, the mother blood emerges, then the mother grief and the blue gates of death. Open arm wide, open teeth wide. Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London. All dead like the leaves, all times shiver. All dead calendar, past blurred sunsets, cinders flying in his heart, his heart, his fingers punch holes in the sky. All the little Christs I count. Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London. Little Christs I call, laugh through the green, green field. Some of these angels have the face of God, some of them the face of dogs. Lucifer over London, Lucifer over London, by the tower of Moher. See the sky's green angel form. Lucifer flickers all around me, his sordid eyes alight. Lucifer over London, Lucifer. Look into him just a little longer. See the true face of the moon. So he wheels there the heavens, his eyes as dotted bright lights, licked with dust. Lucifer over London, golden seabird, hawking with spray. His banners are broken, flags in the wind, devouring life. He breaks at walls. Lucifer. forget your troubles, you forget your fun. Now you're just a world moving round the sun. The seven seals are revealed at the end of time, as seven bows. The blood bow, the piss bow, the pain bow, the famine bow, the death bow, the anger bow, the ho-ho-ho bow. Then, the morning after, a time and a time and a time, and a time and a time and a time, and a time, and all shall be well, or not. As the blue-green world is drenched with horse gore, the red seas are covered with horse hair. The three god arises as a sign of betrayal, his, ours, a vast blood bow covers the skies. One dips into a broken bowl full of sadness. The other into 700 children with horses' heads in different stages of decomposition. across the Blood Bowl. 100,000 betrayers are nailed and lost. To the sound of the mewling of 8 million cats, all those who have betrayed humanity twist and turn. Step forward if you can. Satan in many scum-colored forms his star. If you've had ears, better to have slain them there on the warplane of your face. Hell is paved despite the balance with tedium. The horsemen, and the horsemen betray their steeds, and the Blood Bowl begins to discolor. Streams of urine begin to gush from the black, bending heavens and hell. Have circled everything so very quickly and quietly. The red blood bow gives birth to a urea bow. Three God starts to weep. The angels weep, then all the demons weep. The stench of the universal uric acid fills all the worlds ever existing. The Blood Bowl is replenished by a rain that ascends from the bodies of the damned on earth. Huge clots of gore and blood and lymph rise up, ripping through the flesh of the Blood Bowl increases in size and bubbles and seethes. Unable to take any more, just over the surface of the earth, a thick plane of screaming congeals into pitched singing emerges. Bones, some gleaming, teethy white, some shit dust brown, start to clatter from the pain bone. The rickety arch is hesitantly built by the rot horse kids from the die. Their hunger to be forever and assuage their rotted bodies, arise in clumps and bits and bobbins, forming over the bone. That is to say, the bubbling, famine bone. New special experience. A rotting, rotting mass of children and horses. Flesh, death in all its mumbling and dull colours. Step or crawl right up for the death bone. Free God has been so angry with us all whilst this is happening. His frown fills up 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, if you don't. His pursed lips fill up even more universes than his frown, as his anger grows, as it descends his face. This immeasurable frown becomes the inverted anger, an upside down you, to constitute the entire of color and spit. And sticks and 666.
Yet the stars and the moon and the sun, the comets and the little birds and the little lights and the little animals that sing to God. God bless the little animals and the little animals that scream to God. He is only half
once I look to the stars. The Southern Cross, she arose, red, bloody red.
My heart is almost empty.
She was Luciferette, and how she shined. Over there in the west, where alas she had begun to set, dead children were singing. Seems to be the sun over the arch of Bedlam shining. Louis Wayne is there. I can see, if I stretch my eyes far and further, William Laws. Dead, dead, dead. The plane, dead, dead, dead. I fall to my knees and weep. And goodbye to you all. And goodbye. The gods play. Goodbye. Goodbye. To you all.
Moab. My God, it does reach to heaven.